Hello, Railfans, and welcome. It's a cold day in January, and I'm out railfanning Colorado's joint line. We'll catch several trains today, the first of which is a northbound Union Pacific, a unit train made up of empty flat cars. Next up, we catch a northbound BNSF stack train with some auto racks and center beam flat cars on the rear. This train did have a rather unusual sight in 2019, in that it had three auto rack carriers in a row with no graffiti on them. Our next train is also a BNSF freight train, but this one's heading south. Our next train is a northbound Union Pacific empty coal train.
Thank you.
Another northbound empty coal train is next, this one being led by BNSF SD-70 Max. The last two trains of the day will also be BNSF, the first of which is a southbound mixed freight. With Pike's Peak looming in the background, our last train of the day comes into view. Well, Railfans, that's going to wrap up this video. Until next time, keep enjoying your trains.